and I live in Milan. I like to play baseball and soccer. I ski and play the piano. I have two dogs. My favorite classes are math, language arts, and science. My favorite color is gold. And my favorite show is The Office. I'm almost done the second time. My favorite memory from middle school was winning the Haverhill soccer tournament. And my favorite quote is, "Life isn't about waiting for the clouds to pass, it's about learning to dance in the rain."
Hi, my name is Amber Wilson, and I'm an AP. My favorite color is blue, and I have one brother. Some of my favorite memories from this year and from middle school are our lunch group, because we got to laugh and we could talk about stuff that we didn't talk about during the day since we couldn't. And our study hall, because we could talk and work at the same time and got a lot of stuff done. My quote is, "I didn't fall, I'm just spending some quality time with my friends."
Hi, I'm Brenna. My favorite color is violet. My favorite memory from middle school is the Greek play and the whole Greek unit. My two favorite quotes are from Grey's Anatomy, and now I'm going to read them. "Don't wonder why people go crazy, wonder why they don't." And, "You never know, the biggest day of your life is the biggest day until you are in it."
Howdy, everybody. This is Michael. I play hockey. I am 14 and I live in Gorham. My favorite song probably has to be "She's Got the Best of Me" by Luke Combs. My favorite color is red, and my favorite book probably has to be "With Every Drop of Blood." My favorite class memory is when me and Mr. Burgess wore our Habs jerseys together. That was really fun. And by the way, we all know Montreal made the playoffs, so congrats for Montreal for making the playoffs, and let's make this our 25th Stanley Cup win. Go Habs, go, right? So back to what we were getting at. My favorite quote probably has to be, "Never let success get to your head, and never let failure get to your heart." Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sarah Godin, and I don't really know what to say right now, but my favorite color is blue. I love to paint, like my doors. My favorite animal is the giraffe. And one of my favorite moments in middle school, it's not really like a specific moment, it's just how my whole grade gets along. Like, we can always joke around and have fun appropriate times. And but the Greek play though this year was so fun. Just seeing everybody in costume and practicing a lot with everybody was great. And to end this off, my favorite quote is, "Our greatest glory is not never falling, but in rising every time we fall." So thank you.
Success doesn't come from what you do occasionally, it comes from what you do constantly.
Hi, I'm Josh, and this is something I want to be able to look back on in my high school careers and when I get older. When I'm making this video right now, we had online school because of this pandemic called coronavirus, and I was a class clown throughout most of my middle school career. It was fun at times, but not other times because you get in trouble. So I want to make the change.
Reading and painting and hanging out with my friends. My favorite types of books are mystery and horror. So my favorite part of middle school would be break, because that's when we didn't have to really work on anything and we just got to talk to our friends. So my favorite quote is, "With no pressure comes no diamonds." So yeah, bye.
So let's start off with a few things, I guess. one of my favorite colors has to be the color pink. I'm very big into creepy stuff. Here's a few songs that I like. My favorite class is art. My least favorite class has to be math. My favorite sport is soccer. I have a very, very unhealthy obsession with anime. I watch a lot of cartoons as well. Here are a few quotes that I like. Remember when we did the sixth grade store in sixth grade? I was part of the unicorn catch up, I think it was called.
Hi, my name is Jensen Montanaro. I'm the son of Roman and Tanika Montanaro. I am part Jewish, Italian, and Japanese. I'm the youngest of seven, four brothers counting me and three sisters. I have been to two schools before Gorham Middle School, but Gorham has been the best. I like playing soccer, tennis, baseball, and volleyball. All the swimming holes here are the best, but I learned how to swim in Maine. All the teachers here have helped me a lot. My favorite class is math. I play the baritone in band class and will continue to. One quote that I like is, "There are no speed limits on the road to success." We are now going into high school, and I hope that we will all have a good time then. See you next year. Have a great summer.
Hi, I'm Grace. My favorite color is blue, and I love the ocean. I have three siblings, one brother and two sisters. My favorite memory from middle school was probably our Greek unit, especially our Greek play. And my favorite quote is, "It's a bad day, not a bad life."
My name is Ellie, and I'm in 8th grade. A little bit about myself. My favorite color is purple, and my favorite animal is a snow leopard. My favorite memory from this year definitely has to be the Greek Olympics, because it was a lot of fun, and we got to go swimming. And even though this year has been a little difficult with the whole online schooling thing, it still has been a lot of fun, and it's reminded me of one of my favorite quotes, that after every storm is a rainbow.
Hello, I'm Cedric. My favorite color is orange. My favorite time of the year is spring, and my favorite sport to play has to be mountain biking. One of my favorite school memories, my middle school years, has to be the Sunday River night ski trip, and the snow was just great, the train park was perfect, and the weather was good, so we had a really good time there. And also the Haverhill soccer tournament, it was kind of nasty, not really a good day, but in the end, kind of just added the fun factor, and it was just a really good time. All right.
Say that again, because next time I see you, you will be high school students. Ah, huge transition. Whew, listen, I just want to say that it's been really kind of cool that my first year at GMHS, you were the eighth grade class, because you guys are like the big kids, the role models in the middle school. And you've done an amazing job setting a great example for a lot of kids younger than you. And I want to say thanks. You've worked hard. You've juggled a lot. You've been fun. I've had a lot of fun with you. And now you're getting ready to go into high school, which is huge. Congratulations on that. And I'll be there for you in ninth grade, just like I was in eighth grade. But you guys have been a lot of fun. It was pretty cool that While I was getting to learn the ropes of what it meant to be a Husky, you were there. I felt like I could ask you questions and, you know, get some info from you. And just enjoy being with you, because you're a lot of fun. Good people. You have good hearts. Do a lot of good things. I've seen a lot of kindness that you've shown each other, and that's really important. That's a big one for me, kindness. And when you get to high school, I want you to do that same thing. Show that same kindness to your peers and your teachers and to the middle school kids, because they might drive you a little crazy, because middle school kids can do that sometimes when you get older. But be patient with them, okay? Because that was you this year and for a couple years before. So remember next year to be kind and jump into high school with both feet. Give it all you got. It's going to be awesome. But I want to say thanks. It was a great first year for me, and you were a big part of that. Really appreciate that you took the time to help me get to know everybody and everything and the ways. And now I want you to go enjoy your summer. And I look forward to seeing you next year when you're in the high school. Toodaloo.
Hi, guys. This is Mrs. Evans, along with my accomplice,
Mrs. Richard.
Yes, we're here today to wish you a good summer and a good year next year. We want to congratulate you for all that you've done so far. You may not have recognized us right off, because we are now undercover as the Grammar Police.
And because we're the Grammar Police, we are going to make sure that you practice this summer your grammar and remember to review your roots, because next year it will be used in ninth grade, and we will be coming to see you then too to make sure that you are following our directions.
Yep, keep looking for us next year as we're prowling the halls of Gorham High School, checking out what you are up to. So again, have a safe and fun summer, and also enjoy your time in the high school.
And remember, you will always be able to come see us as well.
Okay, so this is Mrs. Evans and
Mrs. Richard
saying, bye-bye.
Hey, Gorham Middle School 8th graders, Mr. Burgess. Listen, I wanted to take an opportunity to say thank you so much for such an incredible year. I had the most amazing time getting to know you all, learning with you, and just really having the time of my life. I wish you all the best of luck transitioning to the high school next year. I know beyond a shadow of a doubt, you guys are gonna kill it. You just need to stay focused, work hard, and remember what you've learned. I wish you all the best of luck. Thank you so much for an incredible year. Mr. Burgess will keep you folks all in my thoughts. Thank you very much.
Hey, eighth graders, I just wanted to say congratulations and good luck in your freshman year. I'm gonna miss you all, and take care.
Hi, guys. I just want to say, have a great summer, enjoy the nice weather, and good luck next year in high school. I know you're going to do fabulous. Don't be strangers. Come by and see us and say hi in the hallway, because we will miss you. Bye.
Hello, fellow eighth graders. This is Mrs. Gilbert. Just wanted to send you one last message to say it's been a pleasure to come alongside you for the last 2 years. I got to coach some of you in softball. I got to help tutor some of you in science, math, and all the subjects along the way. And it was definitely great to see you at after school program, among other various places. So as you are getting ready to finish up your eighth grade year and become high schoolers, please don't forget, you know, that we are proud of you. We are excited for you to move on into this next chapter, but don't forget us always, you know, especially if you're going by my house, you can wave and say hi, or if you see us in the halls, don't forget who we are, because we definitely will not forget you. Take care.
Class of 2024, I just wanted to say thank you for all your hard work during the remote learning. I know at times it probably wasn't that much fun, but you all did a nice job. And also I want to say thank you for being such nice kids to have in class the past couple of years. I've really enjoyed getting to know you, and you guys certainly have a lot to offer. So have an amazing summer. Stay safe and healthy, and make sure you come back and say hi next year.
Hey, eighth graders. Coach Langlois, Coach Dino here. Wanted to say farewell to you guys. It's been a good middle school career for you all. We were just talking, kind of feel like you guys, a lot of you guys are our own kids. We've watched you growing up since you were at the Learning Center. Good luck with everything in high school. You'll still see us pretty regularly, so that's a good thing. Good luck with everything. We'll miss you.
Yeah. Hey, we've been with you. I've been with you guys every single year of your school career. So that's been a privilege. I've coached a lot of you guys and gals, and it's been very enjoyable. So good luck in high school. We'll always be there for you.
Eighth grade, congratulations. I have had so much fun working with you guys over these past couple years, especially with the Greek play. My advice for all of you as you go into high school and beyond is the same thing that you've heard me say many times while we were practicing for the play. Speak up, slow down. Speak up, let your voice be heard and understood. Slow down, because this time goes by so fast. Enjoy every minute of it. I hope you all have a wonderful summer, and be sure to come visit us when we return in the fall. See you guys.